One bad bitch, throw your hands up. Ain't going out like a sucker. Come on, motherfucker, stand up. I'm giving out Frankenstein stitches. So come all at one time. I got something for all your blonde bitches. Wanna fight me for the dumb shit? But as soon as you're coming out your mouth fast, that ass is it. See bitches get out of hand for nothing at all. Small talk about somebody wanna fuck your man. The nigga ain't all that. He abuses you and cruises through Manhattan with that stupid ass hat, thinking that he's some kind of villain. They shot up his man. The duck motherfucker ran from the killing. And use a stupid ass hoe. See hoes be jumping fast, but I just pull it and put a bullet inside your ass. Sometimes you're in a jam. Can you deal with the fact somebody else is fucking your man? And it happens kinda quick. You're busting the house, another bitch's mouth is sucking on your man's dick. But do you do things straight, or do you run to the back, open the trunk of the nickel plate 38? Wait, wait, baby, please. That's the shit he's copping when he's down on both his knees. And to you, the girl's a slouch. So you pulled the trigger, her brain fell behind the couch. Now your face is 25 to life. But for what, a slut? When you wasn't a nigga's wife? Now your ass is in a ditch. He doesn't accept your collect calls. Ain't that a bitch?
Yeah, to the beat, Jenna. One time we're rocking all viciously. And
shut the fuck up!
This is WDIM with Sweet Dada Mask and Musk and Chin. Caller number one, should we fuck it or dag it?
Yo, please, that's your mission,
pack. You're cutting up bitches like a maniac. You're losing it, girl. Ain't a nigga in the world worth fall back. No matter how many meats he buys, how much drugs he supplies, he has his eyes on another girl. That's why he flies through the streets, meeting up with another bitch and taking her to eat. Girls to him, they come a dime a dozen, and they probably fuck his brother, fuck his father, fuck his cousin. How many more can I name? You're giving all his relatives a pussy, it's a fucking shame. So you grab up the crab. On top of that, you get a dagger and you wink and start to stab this motherfucker in his sleep. It's either that or pull a trigger on a nigga you can't keep for self. Look out for yourself and stop worrying about the rest. Go back to bitch and tell the kid go ahead with himself. That's how it's done in a minute. He goes on a roll and patrol for a hole that put his pole in it. But he still goes. He says, bitch, you wanna own a dick, you gotta go buy a dildo. You see, he don't give a fuck, because he's all about making a quick buck and getting his dick sucked. And yo, it ain't gonna change. A nigga like that is impossible to rearrange. So what you do, fuck him, fuck